What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're running on iOS 14 system like iOS 14.8, and you would like to update to iOS 15, which Apple just released days ago, somehow still lots of users meet problems when they try to update or restore to iOS 15. When restoring iPhone software, the window just pop up, showing the iPhone could not be restored. An unknown error occurred 4013. Sometime the number could be 4014, or 9, or 11, etc. So in today's video, we'll show you couple ways to fix this problem and restore to iOS 15 successfully. Let's jump in. First, check out your iTunes. If you're running iTunes in an old version, I suggest you updating your iTunes first, because old version can also be very buggy. Actually, these days many users complained about iTunes error because they couldn't launch it. What you should not do is downloading iTunes from Apple website. It's a bug. You can just go to Microsoft Store to get the normal iTunes, which is still available. Second, make sure your cable works fine. It's highly likely that the error code problem is hardware related, so you should check out to see if your Lightning or USB-C cable are working fine. And I strongly recommend using the original one. But if you check out above but still got the error code, no worries. ReiBoot can help, which is an easy and convenient tool to help iOS or iPadOS users to fix their system issues, including iTunes error code. You can find the download link below. And when you install it, launch it, and click the Start button. Here, choose Standard Repair button, which won't cause any data loss. Amazing. And ReiBoot will simply fetch the iOS 15 firmware for you. Click Download to proceed. When it's done, you can start to repair your iPhone. The whole process will take 10 minutes or so. Just keep patient. When it's done, you can see your iPhone has been updated or restored to iOS 15, and there's nothing lost. Congratulations! Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.